Police are looking for a man who took off after a crash, leaving a young girl behind. APD says the man crashed his truck into a tree on Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard near I-25 at around 7. Police say an 8-year-old was inside, but the suspect was nowhere to be found. She's okay. Police are still investigating.